So now we have the ElectroWand set on DC. Power once again is about 9. And what we're going to do is we're going to etch. We're going to etch this piece of stainless. So you just put your etching stencil on. And it only takes a few passes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And there you have it. In 5 passes, about 5 seconds, you've got a really clean etching. Once again, it's on AC power to etch. AC will also polish things up.